Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at a plugin that helps you integrate HelpScout documents into your WordPress website. The plugin allows you to keep your own domain, use your own design, and keep visitors on your website all while displaying your HelpScout documentation. Let's take a look at how it works. So this is what your page looks like using HelpScout documentations. As you can see, we are using the HelpScout domain up here, and we are using the HelpScout design on the page. Coming over to this page, this is what your page can look like if you use the HelpScout Docs portal plugin. So we've got our own domain retained up here, and we're using our own design, and it's easy to browse through and select an article that you want to see. You've got the option to print here, which is very handy if you want to reference this later or save to a PDF. And then there's also a search function if you want to search for whatever you're looking for. It's very easy to find. Brings you straight to the page that you're looking for. So setting up the HelpScout Docs portal is very easy. So coming into the options on your WordPress website, the first thing you're going to need to do is get the API key from HelpScout and just input it right here. And then you've got some options to customize your page. So you can choose to show the search box or not, show related articles or the print button, and you can put how many results you want to show on each page, so 30, 10, 50, whatever you'd like. And then there's also the option to customize your label so that you can use your own voice on the page. And then the last thing we're going to do is input our shortcode, and this will help you display the document right on your page. So we're just going to copy paste the shortcode into the post here. And then we're going to grab the end of the domain. And then you just paste that right in there. Press publish, and your page is ready to go. So that's how you can use HelpScout Docs portal to embed HelpScout documents directly on your website. Visit www.cminds.com to download the plugin today.